Did you know that the leaves of a ginkgo tree all drop in a single day? And today I'm going to tell you why that happens. So trees, when they're getting ready to lose their leaves, they form a protective coating or a scar between where the leaf is going to detach from the tree and the tree itself. And in a lot of trees, that scarring happens over a period of weeks. But ginkgos are special in that they form that scar all within a period of a few hours, and so that all the leaves fall at the same time. Ginkgo trees, especially in the Northeast, are losing their leaves later and later in the fall because that first hard frost is coming later and later in the fall. And the reason that we know that, we have a record for a particular tree, the James Hall ginkgo, that goes back to the mid-1970s. Because the ginkgo tree has this iconic leaf drop, someone in the 1970s thought it would be a fun activity for the students to actually vote on when the leaf fall would be. And so that started as a tradition, and I actually discovered a handwritten piece of paper that record was written on. And I thought, oh, I'm gonna plot this in Excel and see if there are any trends here, and have documented that indeed leaf fall for our ginkgo tree outside James Hall, those leaves are falling on average 12 days later every year.